Quantity in the universe is not energy, it's not matter, it's information.